Hello, welcome to today. My forehead looks kind of big with my hair like this. So there's this walking home tour in Sacramento today in one of the neighborhoods. And the only reason I really want to do it is one of the houses is this Julia Morgan house. I have just always wanted to see it, so I'm excited today that I actually get to see it.
So the house is built between 1921 and 1924 for Charles and Mary Goethe, later pronounced Gaty. The architect, Julia Morgan, also worked for William Randolph Hearst, designing Hearst Castle in San Simeon. And in Sacramento, she designed the public market building on J Street at 13th, which is now the lobby of the Sheraton Grand Hotel. The house is of a Mediterranean style with a low-pitched tile roof, wide symmetrical proportions. The architectural details all around the outside of the house are copied from Renaissance designs. Currently, the house is owned and operated by Sac State University as an event and conference center.